As the end of our musical tours draws near, let's take one last dive under the sea to sing along with all the fish peoples and the barracudas under there. It's been fun sailing with you, but now it's time to say... So long!
Under the sea, under the sea. Darling, it's better down where it's winter. Take it from me. Up on the shore, they work all day. Out in the sun, they slave away. While we devote it full time to floating under the sea.
Under the sea.
When the sardines begin to begin, it's music to me. What do they got?
A lot of sand.
We got a hot
crustacean band.
Each little clam here know how to jam here under the sea. Each little slug here cutting a rug here under the sea. Each little snail here know how to whale here. That's why it's hotter under the water. Yeah, we in luck here down in the muck here under the sea.
Now, all of you out there can sing along with all of these Disney sing-along songs. And the first volume is Volume 1, which is Hi-Ho! That's with all those kooky dwarves, you know. And then there's Zippity-Doo-Dah, and You Can Fly! Well, I don't know if you can fly. Peter Pan can fly. He's very good at it. I've seen him. And then, would you get the other title there? The bare necessities, and you gotta have those, you know. And fun with music, that's what we're having, it's fun with music. All right, I'll get on with it. And Under the Sea, which is much better than being on top of the sea with the choppy waves and the wind and the icy seas and... Oh, so have a good time singing.